So we're here with two members of Team Sweden. First off, Coach Lisa Westman. Numbers aren't completely in just yet, but it looks like your team has a really good chance of finishing with a medal today. What does that mean to you?
Oh, it means a lot. It's very fun to be here, and it's the first big world championship for the girls. And our goal was to get a medal, and it looks like we're getting one.
What sort of were you most impressed with your team this week?
That everybody takes part of this game. How they're behaving on the course, struggling every day for every shot. Team effort, making each other grow, I think.
And maybe talk a little bit about Emma's performance today. She had a really good day. Looks like it'll be the low round at 5 under.
Yeah, it's very impressive. She's been stable all week, really good game from tee to green. And today I think the putts went in.
And now moving on to you, Emma Svensson. Again, it looks like depending on how things finish out, you're in line for a medal. So what does that mean to you?
It means very much, of course. I played really good today. I hold a lot of putts and took one shot at a time, and it was very fun out there. So a medal is one of my goals and team goal as well, so it's very fun.
What was the best part of your game all week?
I think my mental game was really good this week. I really took one shot at a time and just stayed positive all the time. So.
What's next for you in golf?
Nothing this year, but then the tournament starts next year, and then I'm going to college in 2015.
Where are you going to college?
East Carolina University.
Thank you very much, and best of luck.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.